airborne, they come to life. There is the joy of flight, a dream of all mankind, and feeling, if only for a moment, immortal.
It's not a matter of I might get hurt, it's when am I gonna get hurt?
It's about self-fulfillment, it's about following through on something that you do.
No fun, the picture's not good, right?
It's kind of fucked up, but it's life, and it's the life that I really enjoy.
Freestyle motocross was just so incredible and so popular, we gotta have more.
People in racing were like, oh my God, they don't show that. We're not supposed to let people know we really have fun.
You can put them in these parameters and people think this is all you can do. But then a guy like Travis Pastrana thinks of something totally outside the box.
I might never see my son again.
This isn't a joke anymore. This isn't guys going out and playing around. Like, this is real.
It's a motorcycle. It's 220 pounds. Like, how much more could you do?
Freestyle motocross had emerged as its own lifestyle and industry, but some questioned whether its success as a legitimate sport would be overshadowed by the heavy toll on the riders.
It was progressing so fast at that point that it was getting scary, really.
It's not just about the broken bones. You could lose your life. I could lose my husband. My kids could not have their dad.
We've all known how gnarly it's gotten to be. It finally bit somebody.
Damn, I could die doing what I do.
He's my best friend, so.
I think our sports, and freestyle motocross in particular, is just about pushing limits, pushing your own limits, pushing the boundaries of what people think is possible, and not caring what anyone thinks in the process.
This is Unchained, the untold story of freestyle motocross.